Hey guys, what is up? It's me, it's Sanne, and today I have a new video for you guys. But let me explain to you guys what this video is about. I saw this trend going around on TikTok and on YouTube. I saw a few videos of it, of people who got some plates and markers and wrote on those plates things they wanted to let go of. And yeah, I don't know exactly what they wrote on it because it's their personal business and I wasn't going to like pause the video and read what they just wrote down. But they just wrote things down that bothered them, that they wanted to let go of. When they had written everything on those plates, they would go somewhere and they would just smash those plates to the ground so that it would shatter and it would just feel like they let go. So I saw a few videos of that going around and I really wanted to try that out. So for the past few days I've been looking for a store where they sell plates, like cheap plates. But of course, none of the stores are open because we're in lockdown again. So yeah, it was quite hard to find something. All those stores were closed, so I couldn't go to the stores to get like stuff, which was really annoying. But I luckily had a marker laying around at home and I found a glass jar, which I don't use at all. And I'm also not planning on using it. So I was like, you know what? Let me just get that jar, get that marker, and let's just write it on there. So I here have the marker and I here have the jar. It's not that big of a jar. I didn't want to like waste like a big jar. So I just grabbed the small one because this is like the only one I had and the only one I was like, you know what, I can just throw it out because I don't use it at all. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna write some stuff I just want to let go of here on this jar. And then when I'm done, I will go find a place and I will smash it on the floor. I'm not gonna lie, it sounds pretty cool to like smash something. So I'm not complaining. I'm gonna write some things down and yeah. Also, don't worry guys, I am going to bring something so that I can clean the glass up with afterwards, because I don't want it to stay there so that it's, yeah, so that it's dangerous for other people. So I will bring something with me to clean this up, don't worry. Yeah, I'm gonna write some things down and we're gonna go. We're also gonna be listening to some tunes.
Thanks, Mom.
Have fun, kids. I'll just be here listening to my tunes.
While we're writing stuff down, so let's go.
All these pretty girls only wanna be the same though, saying that they love me but it always ends up painful. You see it, I see it, it's why I'm loving you, it's why I'm loving you. You're taking control of my head, oh, you're different in ways than I like. When we laying down in the sand, girl, the stars never looking so bright. If you feel it too, then just say so, I'll make you feel good tonight. I'll make you feel good tonight.
I wrote some stuff down here on this jar and I barely can read it myself, so yeah, I think it's just because of the marker, because it kept like leaking and stuff, you can't really read what's on it. Anyways, I wrote all the stuff down in the jar, which basically means that I'm ready to go somewhere and just smash it. Right, let's just go. Right, so I found a place where I think it's kind of empty. I'm on the road. It's the same road I was on when I was shooting a music video. And I think that I can like do it here because there's not a lot of cars, but there are sometimes there's people coming by. And as I'm saying that, there's someone coming this way, which is kind of really annoying. Hello. So I have to hurry up a bit because it's kind of raining. So that's kind of annoying, but yeah, it's fine. Right, as I say that, there's another car coming. So we're gonna wait for that car. Yeah, we're gonna wait for that until that car passes and then we're gonna go outside. Right, the car's passed. I I pray to God that there's not other cars coming, because I'm gonna throw glass. So I put everything in this bag. So I'm gonna... Okay, there's someone coming on a bike. I have to hurry. So I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna smash it. And then I'm gonna also clean it up. So let's go. My hands are pink now, but that felt good. All right, I'm gonna go and clean it up because
it's everywhere.
You're taking control of my head, oh, you're different in ways than I like. When we're laying down in the sand, girl, the stars never looking so bright. Mm-hmm. If you feel it too, then just say so, I'll make you feel good tonight.
So everything is in his bag. We're gonna go back now, and then I'm gonna throw it all away. Right, so as you guys can see, I am back home now, and we smashed it. Literally, we smashed that glass. I also cleaned it up afterwards, so there's no pieces of glass, at least no big pieces of glass laying around. Couldn't see pieces anymore, so I think I did a good job cleaning. And it actually felt pretty good. I don't know why, I think it's just because I could finally write down things that have been like kind of stuck inside of me, I don't know. I could finally write those things down and just do something with it. Like, I could just let it out and just legit, like, smash it to pieces. So, yeah. It felt good. So, if you guys have any things that you're, like, kind of stuck with and you kind of want to let go, this honestly is a great idea. So, I really suggest you guys doing it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, just give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And then you guys will see me in one of my next videos. Bye, guys! We've been dancing for so long under the stars. I feel that the grass will